guys, this is Sonic Break. If you missed the previous episode of Manchester United Coemo on FIFA 21, I had a big combo match against Tottenham. We managed got the win for that. And we managed got the win against the European in the Champions League against Monaco. Alright, I don't see this match because I got a Monaco match coming up and I will be playing that match. We won 2-0 against Fulham. Cavani and Bruno scored. Let's keep it tight.
Thank you very much for attending, and we apologise if you were unable to get your question in.
Destiny in their hands, 3 points to guarantee a place on the knockout stages, and it's live here on EA.
Oh yeah, because we scored against Watford, even we were ahead of them. They managed to draw against us. Hopefully we get the win. We are 3 points ahead of them and get into the knockout stage of the Champions League, guys.
Productive for them. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. defensive acumen to cut it out. Good defending to prevent the chance. Martins. And a significant block following that cross. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Going from the keeper and they'll come again.
Well, I'll say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Well, looking at the table, it might be a night of celebration for the home fans because they know their heroes could clinch a place in the knockout stages this evening with games to spare, Lee.
Yeah, that's right. You want your fate in your own hands. 3 points should see them through, whatever happens in the other games.
Can he put them in front? And he quartered the attack with a masterful tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo, very quick thinking there. Manchester United throw in here. Marcus Rashford, here's Ronaldo. Just read the game so well, Nacho Fernandez. They've given him too much space. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no
good defending for him.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. And deep into the penalty area. High quality defending. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Simple save, really. De Jong. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He just needs to keep a cool head. And stopped there by Marquinhos. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Adnan Januzaj. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw in. Ronaldo, well read to ease the pressure. Let's see if something comes of this. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Good work to win the ball back by United. Fine teamwork to win it back. Marcus Rashford. Here's Ronaldo. Delaney, moving it forward, dangerous looking attack, and they deal with the threat this time. Cristiano Ronaldo must take the lead here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, nothing productive, really. Relentless high pressing. Kevin Volland. And
De Jong on the ball. Oh, nice ball over the top. They need to get tighter. Chance to take the lead. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar.
Bloody hell, that's a tough man.
Possession. Keeper not concentrating. And it might be.
Oh.
He's just passed it. Back to the sheer delight of the fans. 1-0 then. How can he take them on and beat them? It's going to be United's free kick. Forget we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Norwich City.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
It might be. An upper ground off the keeper. And in the end, no damage done. Have they given him too much space? Will they get themselves level here? You in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Monaco facing Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Well, the super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that will be, I'm sure, Derek.
And they are on the move again. And making us move inside. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Monaco unable to keep it. Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good piece of defending. Delaney. Delaney. Can they take the lead? That is a tackle and a half. It is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And it's Tevez. It's a nice looking ball, but it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Thomas Delaney in possession. Bonnet, promising attack this. Marquinhos with the block. Can they hit on the break? The defenders need to cover. Can they forge ahead? They could be up for grabs. Unable to close down the shot. Gets in the way once more. Kevin Bonnet. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Well read to ease the pressure. And the substitution will occur now. Perisic. Wonderful tackle. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Ronaldo. Rashford. Can he put them in front? No!
Yes, Rashford! Sneaky little devil!
United have worked their socks off to get themselves in front here. They just need to see this out. The fans are trying their best. And a fine tackle. Good work to regain possession. What can he do from here? This could level it. Well, body in the way.
Yes! Yes! Who scored? Rashford.
Hi guys, thank you all for coming. We'll start taking questions now. Thank you for coming.
This match is going to be the last one for this today's recording, guys, of this video, I'm going to say. And the next game after this, I will be playing Final Fantasy 15. And maybe back after night as well.
Get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves,
of 11 for Burnley. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Ben Mee plays alongside James Tarkowski in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Underway at Old Trafford. Martin Ødegaard. Here's Ronaldo. Trippier. Donny van der Beek. Cristiano Ronaldo. And in possession, Januzaj. Oh, they've lost it. Fair to say, Burnley have surprised quite a few with their eye-catching brand of football. It really has been terrific to watch.
Yeah, fantastic start. They've got to build on that start now. All of a sudden in the Champions League spot. Can they keep it going? A long way to go, but the confidence they've built up over this first part of the season, that could carry them through towards the end and have a really good finish.
Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear. But can he give them the lead? But it can't get through. Well, Manchester United impressed in the last game, winning against Norwich City. How do you think this will go, Lee?
Well, Derek, winning away from home and a clean sheet, 1-0. Can't get much better than that. Not so sure they're going to win today.
Must take the lead here.
Yes!
You've got to say, it has been coming.
Again here, it's a beauty of a ball over the top, and then just look at the finish, resupplied perfectly, and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
The opening goal of the game then. Tarkowski. Disappointing pass. A really sumptuous ball. Is it going to be? Must score! How about that for a save? And now the delivery. Punched away by the keeper. Growing pressure here. And another corner. Played into the centre of the box. Unable to get a body in the way. The corner kicks keep on coming. And firing it into the area. Missed it clear. And nicely cut out. Marcus Rashford. Alex Telles. And he's through here. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Really a very poor ball. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Kevin Cardona. Brownhill. He's found a pocket of space. Chance to cross. Ronaldo, and a chance, Ødegaard, ball is loose, and a close offside decision as they were threatening. He dealt with that ball comfortably. Marcus Rashford. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Stevens. Taylor with it. Me. Dale Stevens has it. Patient build-up at the moment. And very deftly cut out. Maybe scope for United to add to their advantage with this set piece. So the corner played into the box. And now the delivery. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. To consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Cavani. Rashford. Well, that's clear. Don't forget we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Burnley taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
Kevin Cardona. He'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge. Cavani. To snuff out the danger. We just missed that little bit of a tapping spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Westwood. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Martin Ødegaard. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And providing width. Will he play it in? Taylor. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Could be a chance to break here. So they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. So a throw-in here. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, what on earth happened there? To win possession back into the advanced position. Timely intervention. We're making high pressing work for them here. We'll have a tap going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Defensive resilience to shut them down. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And where will they go chasing the game? This looks promising. Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Now the delivery. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Adnan Januzaj. Well, in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Well, with a narrow lead and the clock ticking, it's so easy for the United players to lose concentration.
Well, punched away by the keeper. Now can they counter clinically? If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Now, Peters. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal?
Yes!
The final whistle.
Kept the clean sheet.
Please, Manchester United fans around the world, they get the 3 points, Lee.
Well, slipped by that one goal, that's how close the game was. Neither team deserved to lose, really. It was so tight.
I'm going to show you guys the league table, and yeah. City still first. We only a point behind City. Okay. Liverpool third, Wolves fourth, Burnley gone down to fifth. The top four is getting really interesting this season, I think, guys. Really interesting. Alright, guys, can you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell? This is Sonic Freak. See you guys next time for the next recording of FIFA 21 Manchester United career mode.